And now we know how the goats get into the feed room. Thanks, Calogero.